Our Father, you watched over David during the early years of his life. You protected him while he was serving our nation in some very dangerous situations. You watched over him in the middle years of his life and provided the employment that he needed to support his family. You blessed him in so many ways. And so, Father, now we pray that you will watch over his family, his friends, and just minister